Alright guys, so I believe this is one of the last levels. Still trying to get my summoner up. I'm more flying things? Yo, I'm convinced this game you need a long range weapon. I feel like there was more flying enemies than anything. Really convinced about that.
This looks like Earth.
Ashen Wasteland. That was one of the first games I played was Ashen. On my channel, I mean. Wait, so why isn't this on the map? What's this? I guess we gotta go that way. That was weird. This is like the level from the original one. What are these things? Those are my guys, right? Yeah. These things are annoying. Better summon one of these things. What is it? Just unmarked stuff, I guess? There's a door up there. Hmm. That can't be good. Oh, that's not good. Yo, guys, take him down. What are you doing? There you go. He was semi-strong. Checkpoint up top. I've seen people beat this game quick without going through the dungeons, but you won't get as many cool weapons, I feel, if you don't go through the dungeons, at least. I mean, I could have burned through the game, but... Dungeons are the best part. My guys, there you go. Good God. No, no. Handling? What the fuck's handling? We're just weapon spread recoil, eh. So this was an area we'd even have to go to. As usual. Rest a checkpoint. Oh, where we are. Oh, I missed that. Hey, you bitch. Missing all these treasure chests. It's probably stuff we still missed. I don't know where I'm going, but another checkpoint. But it's not like giving us.
That's ominous.
What's this? It's like I'm facing all these mini bosses. What the hell, a plant? So that's a crazy name. Wood, probably fire. All right. So my guys can't come with me in here, I guess. Maybe the flying guys might work better for. That was a good jump. Oh, that's not what I was trying to do.
Oh,
It smacked me. No. Motherfucker. No, that's not what I'm trying to do. Finally. Don't know what the hell that is, but we'll take it. And a trade point. That's where we came from. This is a point of unexplored. Trade point. And the link. I don't think I'm gonna do that. At harbor, here we come. I already died here once. Ah. probably get its galvanized iron out of them. Those things are annoying. Holy crap. Not these. How's that?
This isn't looking good.
Jeez, another boss. New traits.
Over.
What did we get? How am I gonna do with that? Increase ladder speed. What the fuck?
No room for that.
I think these guys might be better than the flying guys. I don't know. Oh, that wasn't... I was trying to summon. That do. Plus, I maxed out the intro. That's not bad. I think I. Oh, what the hell? combat. I don't see anything here that's in combat. What are they talking about? Probably a boss there or something. I would like to save, but I can't because saying we're in combat. Let me see, there's gotta be something downstairs. What's this? Wow, we fought this guy already. I fought you like 3 times. What the fuck? How's this another boss fight? Oh, no. I didn't start that right. Oh, shit. For me fighting, I'm not doing too good.
Not good.
That shit keeps getting me.
Oh,
what is going on, but I'm gonna kill him anyway, so. He's like caught in a glitch. This door, but oh no, he glitched out, guys. I'll take the glitch out. I'll take it. Red core. I'll take it. That boss was kind of annoying. For some reason, guys, if you're gonna play, stay by that door, and when he does the attack, roll out. That seems like he can't hit you for some reason while you're at that door. Trade point. I'm gonna put my guys. I think the little critter guys are better than the flying guys for some reason. don't know where we are right now.